I'm back.
Oh no, I'm gonna ruin it. The crew's back with me and my sister this time, and we are here for, it's called the Bastid's Barbecue, but Jazzy Jeff is gonna be here DJing tonight, so we decided to come out, and it's really super hot outside. It's the only place I can vlog while it was actually quiet outside. It's like DJ crazy.
Vancouver, and I will be at the CurliQue booth. It's a part of Blanche Macdonald Center, and I don't have lashes on yet because I'm actually going to be going in and throwing on a pair from Love for Lashes. Oh, a cruise ship. Focus. There it is. So yeah, just about to walk in. It's at the convention center downtown. It's another beautiful day, and sadly I will be inside, but it'll be all right.
Look how cool. Seriously though, what a beautiful day, and I gotta go inside. I'm kind of depressed. Oh, hey. This is not a picture, this is a video. I'm showing off your lashes.
You know what?
Look how gorgeous these are. These are the Marilyn lashes from Love for Lashes. Let me show you the display. So this is what I was talking about. These ones are the ones that Teresa's wearing. These are the ones that I'm wearing. I really like these ones, Nemesis. And then you have Stefania Montil.
and you have the crowds waiting in line ever so patiently. And then there's the balls, the love balls. The love balls. If you take your picture in front of these, you basically enter in the draw and you can win $500 at CurliQue, which is amazing. Hi, Trish.
Hi.
Hi, Gina.
Hi.
Look how sexy Gina looks with her beach hair and lashes. Oh, yes.
Which one do you wear? These are love for lashes.
Oh, hey.
Aphrodite.
Oh, the
Lovely mate.
Yes, same ones that I'm wearing.
Yeah? I love her. And there's Jessie.
And this is Jessie, creator of Love for Lashes.
Hello.
So make sure you guys check them out. Buy some. And yeah, I did a video
buy
on
three,
it.
Get one free.
That's right. That's a good deal. Joanne showing Ayami some Sappho foundation.
That's nice.
It does.
Show me what you got.
Two each.
Dry texturizing spray because they watch my video. That's right. So what are you going to do with that now? You're going to get big voluminous curls.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Thanks, ladies.
It's the morning after IMATS and I'm feeling pretty sleepy because it was kind of an exhausting weekend. But I just got to CurliQue. And the reason is because there's a whole bunch of us attending a makeup seminar today with the fabulous Ayami Nishimura. She's like this really great makeup artist from New York. If you haven't seen her work, Google her. She's amazing. She also has this really great book that they sell at CurliQue. It's full of so many inspiring images, so yeah. It's gonna be cool to be in the presence of all these other makeup artists today. I'll try and bring you along with you and show you as much as I can. And then we also get to do like a little demo, like we actually get to do makeup on somebody, and then she's gonna give us like her experience starting out as a makeup artist, some tips, and then she's actually gonna do a demo for us of a high fashion look. So really cool day ahead.
Paula!
Of a body makeup as well. I found it really interesting. It's like textile design, the makeup. You know, it's hard to do it because body is more dimension, and then area is bigger, or like smaller on arms and stuff. It's curves, and it's really tough to do. But if you have a good idea, I think you should try. It's different and interesting.
And I wanted to do like strong eyeliner and do the lips. Sort of a bit funky, and then we can add leopard pattern on top of that.
Just working it. I just got home from the makeup class or seminar and I feel completely worn out, like a good tired. It was a really great day, but that was seriously intense. So I think that where this left off, Ayami was doing makeup on all of her models and her work is flawless. Like, it looks like she just puts it, like, she has an idea, she puts it on the face, and it's, like, seamless. Like, that's it. No problem. Bam. After lunch, we had to do makeup on a model, and it had to be kind of like a high fashion look. And I actually didn't film any of that. I didn't even have time because there's only like a certain limit of time while you're doing it. But it was incredible. Like, the whole experience of it was just nuts. we basically did the makeup, had a photographer take pictures, and then we met back at the end to basically go over our concept, why we chose it, what we struggled with, and yeah, explain it to everybody. And then Ayami herself critiqued us. It was kind of like top model, top chef, or like, what is it, fashion runway? That's not right. You know, where they basically judge your clothes, judge your food. It was like being on a reality show, and like you're just taking any advice from her that you can, and you're like, that's great. So it's all constructive criticism, and it's just so valuable as a makeup artist, just to be able to work with all these other talented makeup artists.
Probably maybe
15 of us that did it, so super cool. And now to actually say that I completed it, I got a certificate. Check this out. Certificate from Blanche Macdonald Center saying I took part in the Signature Series Masterclass with Ayami Nishimura, her signature, and the program director, Tracy. So now, yeah, I'm gonna take it easy, man, because this girl is pooped. And wash my face, because I am so greasy and I look haggard.
I just finished doing hair and makeup on this beaut, Tanya. Check her out. She's wearing this super cute, gorgeous dress. And we're going to do some really cute shots in here because of this couch. And she's going to work it because she looks gorgeous.
Okay.
That's right.
Taking my mom up on the gondola, and we're gonna do the peak to peak. And my mom doesn't like heights.
Why?
Really?
Yeah.
This is the view looking down at Whistler.
It's pretty
cool.
Oh, wow.
This is what I'm talking about. It's so much cooler up here because it's super hot out today. Wow! Look at this view. Oh my goodness, I'm so refreshed right now. Wow. And now we're gonna do the peak to peak gondola, which is it's what I talked about in my last vlog, where This is so nice. Beautiful. What a great view.
Oh, she's gonna
fall. What a rebel. My mom is seriously like queen rebel today. Wait, she's beating me to it. I gotta get down there. Does it feel good?
Oh, it feels wonderful.
Cold. It feels good.
Unfortunately, I have shoes on today, or else I would do it, but. Now, let me ask you, how much does this make you want to come to my city? Right? If you do come, come to Whistler, take the gondola up. It's so worth it. Whoa, thank you. Whoa.
I've never been on a roller coaster. What the hell am I doing?
Well, if you're gonna go big or go home, right? My goodness. I hope this thing doesn't shake. I haven't even actually had a second to even take it in.
Look at the snow.
You can definitely feel the temperature difference.
That is from wind.
Breathe in the oxygen.
I don't know what that view looks like behind me, so you guys are gonna have to tell me.
Keep your tips up.
Oh yeah, so yeah. What did she say? What did she say?
Keep your tips up. The tips of the skis.
Wow.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.